ID, here is the game! This is the game I played when I was like 4. I gotta get into this. It's only booming in my ears. Kinda painful.
Well, my yellow fellow, it's time to
a
little R&R.
R&R? Is that a new candy? Are we being phased out?
We are going on vacation.
I love vacation.
One last thing before we arrivederci. Who did you leave in charge of the candy factory? Hello? It's what? They what? And what?
What?
You're turning red.
He's alright, okay.
Repeat after me. I did not leave the M&M's Minis in charge of the candy factory.
I did not leave the M&M Minis in charge of the chocolate factory.
Nuts?
Well, the Minis aren't that bad.
Yeah, they're not that bad.
All they need is a chance.
Yep, give them a chance, bro. Give everyone a chance.
All you need is a brain donor. Get to the factory, pronto!
Okay, let's go.
There's a Minis mutiny going on. They've stolen the
formulas. What? I love mutinies.
M&M's candies. Stop those Minis. Find those formulas. Go, go, go!
Go, go, go? All right.
There goes my partner. There goes my career.
Yep, I hope you get fired. I mean, sorry, that was mean, I know. Level 1, get out of town. Loading. Here we go. They're all moving. Oh my gosh! This is like my childhood. My computer is catching on fire over there. On a day's work. Oh what? Oh here we go. Oh my gosh! The vibes. Alright, let's get it going. I believe I can boost? How often can I boost? God. So, level 1, get out of town. We're getting out of town. Please, sir? No. I don't want your M&M. See, I have 5 lives now. Whee! Oh, there's the big truck. Alright, checkpoint. Oh. Please leave me alone, sir. I won't hurt you and you won't hurt me, okay? Oh my gosh! That was almost an accident. I shouldn't land in that. Oh, the birds. This used to be so hard for me, but now it's really not that bad. Can't wait till we get to the good stuff, you know? Oh, risks. I'm a risky driver. I've always been bad at driving in games. If I follow this guy, I think he drops him.
Yeah!
Oh gosh. I still remember this game even though I played it like when I was 4. Yeah! Oh, I'm so scared I'm gonna hit something and die. Sir, no ravioli. Reckless driver! Please tell me this isn't what the M&M Minis did. Please, no. Oh, I had to boost right there. Graphics aren't 100%, but I love this game. What can I say? No. I said I didn't want your ravioli, and I liked it. Whoa! I'm so good at driving. No, I got. Wait, I just lost the life. Was do it again. This time I'm gonna fly right over. Whoa! Okay, it did not work. Oh, gosh. It's got harassed. I guess this game still is hard. I'm gonna boost this time. Woohoo! How do you like that one? Let's go. Oh. Oh. Look at that big truck. Look at him. Skills. Oh no. Please no. Reckless drivers, you just drove right off that bridge like a savage. What are these guys driving anyways? Is this what people drive in this place? Gosh. Oh no, these guys are gonna try to like cut me off and kill me. Please no. No, sir. No, you're still. Oh, I just hit a fence? Alright. Another day in Eminem World. Woohoo! Alright, we're back. We're back. I'm ready for you, sir. I'm gonna pass you up. Boy or not. Yeah, pass the boy up. I hear something from behind, I think. Did one of those guys just die or something? What happened there? Yeah, checkpoint! Actually, I think I'm not too far from the end. If you leave it alone, it makes you go left. It's kind of strange. See, I'm not touching. Oh, wait, no, it doesn't. It's just like physics, you know? Boom. Whee! Oh, I did it too hot. I just crashed into a fence. I mean, a light. Okay, that won't happen again. I hope. We're almost at the end, I think. Oh, I'm so hyped to play this game. I'm so hyped. And I died again. I'm gonna get it this time, you know? This game probably shouldn't be hard, but I'm just so bad. Alright, I have to boost at the right moment. Here. What happened right there? Yeah, I think this is it. Yeah, this is it. I think. Yup. Yeah, I'm gonna crash. Okay, we just beat level 1, and now we're at the second zone. Since we're not playing on the PlayStation 1 version, there are math zones. And I think I didn't set them to multiplication, so now I'm just gonna be doing some basic addition. At least this game's educational, though. At least it's educational. Let's go. I'm pretty sure it's math. Yeah. It's 1 + 0. I don't know. I only know which one by the way. What? I crashed into the wrong one. I crashed into the wrong one. What is this? Okay, I got it. One is in the middle. Boom. Okay, 5. I should have really set this up. Oh, I keep crashing into the wrong one. Okay, I'm gonna get it. Don't worry. I'm only a horrible driver. After this driving part, the game won't be so hard for me. Okay, I got the first one. Second one, let's go. I can boost still? Oh, okay. 1! Oh, you remember this one? My first one is 6. And I'm at a checkpoint. Just grab all these boxes. It means, oh, little cow. 6 is the answer. Hopefully everyone knows the answer to these. Oh, the music's still gone. Okay, 1, 4 plus 0 is 4? I'm just kidding, it's 10. Just kidding, it's actually 4. So, I got it right. I wanna go touch one of those goats though. Hi there. 5 is the answer to this one. This is taking too long, I'm gonna boost. Mental abuse to humans. 4 plus 2 is 6. Just kidding, 7. Just kidding, it's actually 6. 0 plus 2 is 2. 100. Just kidding. I got you right there. Oh, oops, and I went to the right one, and we beat the mass zone. Now we're at the end zone for level 1. This one is going to be the best. This game is still very fun. It may be meant for 10-year-olds, maximum age, but this game was my childhood. It's actually directed at ages 5 to 10, but I was 4 when I played this game, and this is how I learned basic addition. Even though half the time I guessed because I didn't know what 1 plus 0 was. Yeah! Oh, I remember this, the vibes. I'm going off-road. Aw. Ah! Ah! Oh, I'm so good. Hey! Oh, vibes. No, 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 what? This game is meant for 5 to 10 year olds, and I'm still dying. Oh, and just so you know, if you get a box once and you hit it again, you only get like a couple of M&Ms, M&M minis. See? I love how they all have their emotions. I gotta be quick this time. I have to beat him. Oh. Oh, I could have just done that. Okay, I done diddly did it this time. Oh, that's so much fun to do. Oh, wait, look out, cars. Nope, no cars. We're all good. Oh, here's the draw. Yeah. Please don't kill me. Oh, I missed the blue box. I guess I don't need it. I have 16 lives. Oh, there's that water. It'll kill you, so you shouldn't go through it, though. Whee! Take a left detour. Boom! Ha! Ay-yi-yi-yi-yi! I'm a bad driver. Oh gosh! No! I just crashed at the top because I boosted at the wrong part. That car's so slow, he needs to get the lead out. Jeez. And where did he come from? Did he come from this bridge? Another question I'm having is why am I having frame drops? Why? Oh, I missed the checkpoint last time. This time I won't boost unnecessarily. I got my life back. Just kidding, I have no life. I get it, cause yeah, you have like lives and no life. Ah! Another detour. Meow. There's the car. Move it. Move it, son. Move it. I own this place. Look, I own this place. Oh, gosh. Oh, rainbow. And we're going to water. Oh, we're almost at the end now. I'm gonna boost over. I'm gonna let this game soak in. This is my game. Yeah. I totally touched that checkpoint. Oh, risky. Who cares about riding on the right lane? Oh gosh, regret. I just crashed. Oh yeah, I won't do that next time. That was scary, I almost crashed again. Oh, boxes. Oh, we're there almost. Yup, there it is, there's the factory. Welcome. I look so stunning. I'm like the Patrick Star of this series. I'm like not too smart, but I look cool. And we made it! Okay, now we're at the M&M factory. Oh, cutscene.
Here goes nothing.
Wait, little friend. Maybe it's time to ask who's the best candy for the job. Maybe this calls for the ringer, the top gun, the golden
Wait,
gun.
What? How do you get here?
Nah, you're right. You go.
Wish me luck.
Yep, wish
Miracles
me some luck.
Every single day. They do. We're dead.
We're dead. Why don't you do it yourself then?